Hello, you're welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to stream to your Telegram group, your Telegram channel using the vMix software. Okay, so if you're just coming across this channel for the first time, smash that subscribe button below and also turn on the notification bell, because we share educative content here on this YouTube channel. And also the YouTube algorithm will notify you first if you turn on the post notification whenever there's a new content dropping on this channel. And without any further ado, let's jump right into today's tutorial. Now the first thing you are going to do is to go ahead and download Telegram for web. Remember, this method does not work for your Telegram mobile. That's Telegram for Android or Telegram for iPhone or Telegram for iPad. It only works for Telegram for your PC, be it Mac or Windows. It will work perfectly fine. Okay, so just go ahead, click the link I dropped in the description below, and you land straight to this page you're seeing on the screen. Now from here, you can go ahead and download the Telegram on your PC. Okay, now once you've already successfully downloaded the Telegram on your PC, open it and also open the vMix software, which is what I'm going to do right now. So let's go ahead and open the vMix software. Just a quick one, let's give it a second for it to load. Now the vMix software is up and also the Telegram is up here. Now if you look very closely, I have two Telegram channel here. One is a channel actually, and the other one is a group. Okay, so I'm also going to show you how to set it up on your channel and also on your Telegram group that you've created. All right, now the next thing you are going to do is open your Telegram, be it a group, be it the channel, the one you want to stream it on. First, let's start with the channel, and then I'll go over to the group and show you how you can also set it up on your Telegram group. Okay, now this is my Telegram channel that I have, which is this first one that I selected. On it, click on this thing that look like a message sign there. See this? So this that look like a message sign, just click on it, this particular thing here. Now if you click on it and you didn't see this option, just update your Telegram. Okay, so update it. If you currently have Telegram running on your PC and you click this option, you can find this start stream, schedule live stream, stream with. This option you see right here on the screen, just update the Telegram software you have already installed on your PC. Now we're just going to go ahead and select stream with. Okay, this stream with here. Now if you click on it, it's going to give us a server URL and also a stream key. Now the next thing you are going to do is to go ahead and copy the server URL. Once you've copied that, go back to vMix and let's bring in a video. Okay, first let's bring in a video on the vMix software. It's going to bring in this particular video here, and this is the video here running. So let me just mute it because I don't want the sound to disturb the recording. Okay, so muted this. And let's play it. So this is the video playing that I want to stream to Telegram. Now once you already copied the server URL, click on this setting button, this set button here beside the stream. Okay, set button there, click on it, and from here on the destination, select custom RTMP server. So on the destination, select custom RTMP server, and the URL, paste the URL that you've copied from Telegram, which is the server URL that we copied from Telegram. And go back to Telegram again and copy the stream key. Okay, copy the stream key from here, go back to vMix. This is it. Okay, so go back to vMix here, and let's on the stream name or key, let's paste the key that we copied from Telegram. And once you've done this, you can just select any of the quality you want. If you want to know how to set up the quality you want to use on vMix, I also did a video on that. I will also drop the link in the description below. Go ahead and check it out to know the best streaming quality you should use on your PC. Now once you've done that, just click on start all and let's save and close. You're going to see it's going to change to red. Now once it's already changed to red, okay, so it's blinking, we'll go back here, start streaming, and it's going to connect. If you also want to set it up on your Telegram group, it's still the same process. Let me just close, end this particular one I started here, and all you have to do is end the live. This one here, the previous one that we started, let's end the live and go over to my group, which is this group particular one you're seeing here. So you can see the message sign there, click on it, and you see the stream width there, select that. Okay, so click on this message button there. So you click on that, you see the stream width there also. So click the stream width, and from here just copy the server URL, go over to vMix, paste it, copy the stream key, paste it, and once you're done, hit the stream button on vMix. Go back to the Telegram channel or the group where you want to stream and click the start streaming, and it will connect automatically. Okay, to connect, and once this button here, this stream button changes from yellow to red, just give it some couple of seconds, it's going to connect to your Telegram okay, group. Now once you've already clicked this stream button here and it changes to red, hit this start streaming here and it will connect together, and that will make your live stream okay to go, and that will enable you to go live on your Telegram group.